One of the all-time great boiler room sessions was Night Slug's Sweatfest in the summer of 2012. The crowning glory? It has to be multiple reloads of Bring in the Katz, with label founders Pop Pop and Elvis 1990 not so much shelling as shell shocking the dance. At a time when, look, we admit, our crowds mostly just stood and stared, warm-up sets by Girl Yuna and Lil Silver whipped up a rare frenzy on screen. Then came the deploy of Bring in the Katz, a little-known Baltimore club anthem Elvis had picked up and been using as a secret weapon. Carnage followed. Two instant rewinds had OGBR host Bradley Zero bellowing down the mic with joy. KW Griff and Pork Chop's song is pretty simple when you break it down. The core components are a think drum break, booming 808s, and a vocal that feels like a streetwise military commander barking orders. But that's all it needs to be devastatingly effective. After it basically broke our internet, Night Slugs moved quickly to give those cats a new home. With the infectious track catching a light in clubs thousands of miles outside of Baltimore, the Sluggers reissued it themselves as part of their club construction series. With Girl Unit's Club Res, Jam City's Classical Curves, Spyro's remix of Bok Bok's Silo Pass, all released in 2012 as well, Bring in the Katz continued a hot streak for the label, almost as white hot as that unforgettable takeover.